Good morning, guys. Mom. So,
trying to go to sleep.
We made it to the airport.
Oh, what this?
And we are going to be on our way to Costa Rica.
Yep.
So we're about to board the plane. Well, pretty soon, maybe. They told us to be here at 8:30, but our itinerary says 9:45. So we don't know. So yeah, but we're here, just waiting. Got our car and we're ready to go on the road. Eh, Hong?
Yes, do this.
Costa Rica, yeah, boy.
It's my hood.
Staying, and this is the owner of the Airbnb, and he is just showing us where to park and all that stuff, and then he'll be showing us to our room. Okay. Yay! Oh my gosh, this is so pretty. Look, guys. this is so pretty. So we're up here. Ooh, so pretty.
Where my office is there?
Yeah.
That's sort of the direct way into the beach.
Okay.
So it's literally our backyard. Awesome.
Yay!
Another quick question. Is there somewhere to eat around here?
Yeah, what time is it?
It's 8 o'clock.
Bones we have no breaks, so don't worry.
That makes me a little worried. So we are going
and
to
no
go
lights.
Eat.
Yes,
and no lights.
Let's go.
Yeah, the roads are really like dark coming up here.
Yeah. How long have you guys been here now?
5 years.
5 years?
Awesome. Hey guys, we're here at the restaurant.
Yo.
This is at Los Almendros, and we're basically outside. Like, this is all outside. So beautiful. First night in
Costa.
Thank you. Look how good that looks.
Whoa. Got a whole fish, fam.
So I ordered my tuna rare. So fresh. So good. How is it, Hong?
Really good.
Really good. So we got a dessert. What is this?
Pineapple crumble.
Yeah, pineapple crumble. Let's pineapple do crumble. This. Guys, I found a crab. Cool. Hi, crab. We're just walking back to the hotel and there's a random cow in the middle of the road.
There's a beast mouth.
Aw, a little kitty over there. There's literally a cow just walking around. That's so funny. Cow is going into someone's house. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Hi, Mr. Crab. They're everywhere. Hey guys, so it is the end of the night. Hong is fast asleep over there. So this is official end of day one in Costa Rica. I am so tired. This vlog is basically a lot of traveling, but it had to be done. We got here pretty late. We went through a lot of winding roads and all that stuff, but we got here safely and that's all that matters. Justin, the owner of the Airbnb here, he showed us around a little bit, but I cannot wait to wake up in the morning and see everything in the daytime. I feel like it's going to be so beautiful. So we're really excited about that. And then after, he actually recommended this amazing restaurant in town. And the seafood that we ate was just caught today by the owner's husband. That was a really amazing experience to eat that fresh seafood. And I'm pretty sure we're gonna be back throughout the week because it was really good. But yeah, I am just gonna hop in the shower and I'm gonna edit this video that you are watching right now so I can upload it for you guys. And that's about it. So yeah, we'll be posting throughout the week of our Costa Rica trip. So subscribe and hit that bell button so you can stay updated with all of our posts. If you like the video, please give us a thumbs up and comment below. We would love to hear from you. So yeah, that is all we have for today. And yeah, we'll see you in the next video. Bye.